Yeah, good evening, good day. Hope you guys are good. It's Leadership Monkey speaking. Obviously, I've read along the lines, I've heard the rumors, I've heard the talks. And a few days ago, I did address something that's really happening around my name, all over Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, and mainly, obviously, on throughout emails and WhatsApp. So what I've done is, I realize people have lost a lot of money. I need you guys understand and make an awareness as soon as possible. There's a lot of accounts on Instagram and a main account on Facebook that is portraying to be me, and they stole countless money from people. I'm talking 40,000 rand, 20,000 rand, 15,000, as small as money as like 300 rand. People have been promised investments. They've been promised a whole lot of bullshit that I did not do, you know? Obviously that came from a whole betrayal scheme that happened under my management, where my previous PA, and along with the other people that I used to work with, actually sabotaged me or tried to sabotage me by doing things that I did not do. However, currently my WhatsApp number for the company is not working. The only thing that's active is our email, which is wealthkingspros@gmail.com, you know? So what I'm doing right now is that I am giving away, I've got a fair amount of money that I'm giving away, just over 300,000 rand. So I've got 300,000 rand that I'll be giving away to people that have been scammed using my name. How, what do I need? Also, obviously, you can't just come and be like, yo, I got scammed. No, I want to see proof. So what you do is, you do not comment. Anything commented below this video will not be taken. We need you to send all your proof to the email. So send all the proof to the email. I've got 300,000 rand to spare to make sure that my people actually get the, what they belong back to them, and people continue the hustle. So what you need to do is, I'm going to put an email under this post. Take the email, email your proof, and send us exactly how much you were stolen from. Obviously, I cannot replace everybody, make everybody happy, but I've spent the past week, my whole entire week, I've spent trying to make money for my people. So this past week of me trading is completely going to all the people that were betrayed using my name. I did that because obviously I'm all about the empowerment, all about leadership. So I'm going to do that just for that. I cannot do more than that. And please be aware of these things. I'm not on Facebook. I'm not on Twitter. I only have one account on Instagram. I don't have WhatsApp. I don't have business WhatsApp at the moment. It has been taken and has been hacked. And some of the previous emails like WealthKings21 does not exist. And all the payments requests you're receiving is not from me. So I need you guys to understand that. And obviously, last but not least, understand that I am giving away with 300,000 rand, not to one person, but to all the people that actually God did get affected. It might not be enough, but this is my gift to you for investing my previous week from trading, and all the profit that I've made this current week will come to you. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Be careful, beware, keep hustling. Empowerment continues.